This is engineer Christopher Emicasio Jr. He believes that choosing a career as an electrotechnical officer involves maintaining a ship's complex electrical and electronic systems. The dynamic job includes daily challenges, like troubleshooting advanced equipment and implementing innovative solutions. The combination of technical expertise, oceanic excitement, and contributing to maritime safety makes it a compelling and rewarding career choice. This is engineer John Mark Arcabahan. He is now pursuing electrotechnical officer profession because of his passion in troubleshooting electrical and mechanical equipment. He believes that by doing his passion, he can also fulfill his dream to support his family financially while traveling the world for free. This is engineer Mark Joshua L. Calderon. He pursued becoming an ETO because of his father, who is also an electrician on board, inspired him and made him dream of being one, too. He entered college without a specific course in mind. His father suggested that he should consider pursuing BSEE course to become an electrician on board. Encouraged by his father's support and mentoring, he initially thought, if there's already a carved path for me, why refuse? However, as time passed, he developed a genuine passion for his work, realizing this was his choice, not just his father's suggestion. In the end, he embraced this path for himself. Seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, be believers, be leaders, be astronauts. This is engineer Franklin O. Calopi. He is now striving to become an adept electrotechnical officer. His focus lies in refining his troubleshooting skills for electrical, electronic, and mechanical systems on board. Beyond personal growth, his endeavor is anchored in securing a prosperous future for his family, while embracing the opportunity to traverse the world for free through maritime pursuits, seeking opportunities to excel and grow. He looked forward to opportunities that allow him to contribute and learn in this dynamic field. This is engineer Von Jonal A. de Guzman. He pursued the path of an electrotechnical officer. Presents a wonderful journey where he can intertwine personal dreams into a fulfilling career, while simultaneously becoming a significant support for his family. Furthermore, it opens up the possibility of exploring the world without financial constraints, paving the way for unforgettable experiences along the journey. Navigating through complex electrical systems, he finds satisfaction in troubleshooting and ensuring the smooth operation of intricate machinery. The dynamic nature of the role keeps him engaged, constantly adapting to new technologies and challenges. This is engineer Jasper Biulumi. He pursued his career as an electrotechnical officer, driven by his passion for maintaining and troubleshooting electrical and electronic systems on ships. Also, he wants to contribute to maritime safety, ensuring the smooth operation of vessels with technical skills, having competitive salary, and to work on dynamic environment. Overall, pursuing his career as an ETO gives him a chance to work in a dynamic and competitive global maritime industry. This is engineer Judeo Montelia. He pursued to become electrotechnical officer because he aims of achieving early retirement in life, and he used his savings to establish businesses. That path not only aligns with his financial goals, but also fulfills his dream of working in a ship. That provides a unique opportunity to delve into the intricate realm of shipboard electrical systems, knowledge that is not readily available on land. The prospect of mastering that specialized skills enhances his future entrepreneurial venture. Every day, every hour, This is engineer Jomar Arnavalta, embarking him on the journey to become an electrotechnical officer, has a combination of professional and personal motivations, and working with electrical systems, circuits, and technology. As he applies and develops his specialized skills and knowledge in electrical and electronic systems of the vessel. Additionally, the sense of camaraderie, adventure, financial stability, and the chance to work in a unique and dynamic environment strongly motivates him to pursue his career at sea as an electrotechnical officer. This is engineer Ian Viniram Salazar. Becoming an ETO is driven by his commitment to supporting his family. The financial stability and competitive salaries associated with this profession would enable him to provide a better quality of life for his loved ones. He believes that becoming an ETO allows him to combine his passion for electronics with a dynamic career at sea. Another significant reason for a career as an electrotechnical officer is the opportunity for continuous learning and staying at the forefront of technological advancements. This is engineer Larry G.B. Sensel. During senior high school years, before choosing electrical engineering, he dreamed of being a seafarer aligned to his interest in fixing electrical equipment. After researching, he found out that electrical engineers could work as electrotechnical officers on ships. This motivated him to study smart to achieve this goal. He sees being an ETO as both technically challenging and demanding. GigaMare, known for producing excellent ETOs, gave him the chance he was looking for. He appreciates this opportunity and values the sea life experiences more than just the financial aspects. Always do it on my own, so I gotta get through it. And the only thing I know is to love what I'm doing. Never give up, never slow till I find. This is engineer John David Di Tejero. His pursuit of ETO certification blends a passion for maritime technology with family dedication, especially after welcoming a son. Beyond a career move, it's a commitment to ensure a secure future. The global demand for skilled ETOs adds excitement, offering stability and a chance to explore diverse cultures, and sees a narrative uniquely tailored to his aspiration and dreams. I'm grateful, oh yeah, able, oh yeah, I'm stable. This is engineer Ray Abulon Weba. He is driven to pursue a career as an electrotechnical officer, ETO due to a culmination of experiences and aspiration. Having spent 4 years in the construction industry, he recognizes the value of diversifying his expertise, particularly in electrical and electronic systems. His decision to enhance his knowledge stems from a desire to not only grow professionally but also to become adept at troubleshooting, a skill essential in the field. However, beyond personal development, his motivation is deeply rooted in providing for his family amidst economic challenges, making. Never listen to the no's, I just wanna keep moving. Yeah, I put out all the side. I got a feeling. Once upon a young year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never.